Hi everybody. I'm going to do a dip today, or not a dip, a string pull today. It's in my art room. I'm just going to spread some black with my little silicone brush. I'm going to do it on black today. I haven't done one of these for a very long time. I had done a purple and yellow one a while back, maybe about a year ago. And everybody seemed to like those colors. I'm going to do similar, but maybe a different yellow. Just a little variation. Make it on too thick. I've got cotton string. This comes on a ball like this. Get it anywhere. All right, I think I'll do some purple. I have a violet here. It's Basics Brilliant Purple. Just gonna dip it in my cup. Let's hope I made enough of this. I think I did. And then I'm gonna take my let it run against it so it doesn't, so it takes off the excess paint. Oops. Well, I think I needed a little bit longer one. Just make sure it's all down. Seems a bit thick. Dip another one. taking off the excess. Oops. Sorry about my hand there. I'm going to try and do this one on an angle a bit. Okay, I'm going to pull this one now. I think my purple is a little too thick on this one. I'm going to do this one again. It's not bad though. Not bad. I might just leave it. That's pretty. So these are done. I don't want to use those strings again. So I'm going to do some yellow ones. This technique, especially when you're doing black, wow, you really need a wet cloth. So black is very messy. I hope this color shows up nice. Out of the way. think I'll just do some, maybe a purple one right there and see how that comes out. You don't want the paint too watery for this technique. You want it a little on the thicker side, I guess. This is probably too long now. I'm just gonna do a small one. Well, how does it look? All right, here we go. Okay, I think I'll do one more there, and then I'm done. Then I'm done. Have enough paint left to do one small one. Well, that didn't work very good. That's okay. Should have done it here. I'm gonna do another yellow one. Just this wee one right in the front there. And then I think I'm done. I said I was done in a minute ago, didn't I? Alright, I'm done. I'm not doing any more. I like it just the way it is. There you go. Hold it up for you. Pretty colors, eh? Pretty colors. I think I could do a dip in these colors. I feel like painting a lot tonight. It. I'm done. Thanks for coming by and watching my video. There's a pretty string pull. Pretty colors. Thanks for coming by. Have a great day. I'll put the dried results at the end. And please subscribe. Look in the description below. You'll see a link to our Facebook group that we've made, and you can post your pictures. Like to see them all. All right. Have a great day again. Bye-bye. Hi, everyone. So here's my dried string pull. So pretty. It dried really nice. Nice and smooth. Nice colors. Go. Dried painting. Come back soon to my art room. Bye-bye.